remove all carpets and underlay per room.
Look for any loose floorboards or screws or previous cuts.
Remove where possible to gain access to locations, sockets. Once removed, denail, mark up your floorboards. So when you put them back down, you know where they're going.